testament to how much I work. It kind of just makes me feel like my hard work's paying off. All the hours in the gym, all the film sessions, just stuff like that. The stuff that people don't see, you know, it just means a lot. But I hold myself to a high standard as far as basketball goes. I really just put in a lot of work, and I try and be the best player I can be. So it doesn't really surprise me.
Last night, people protesting in Minneapolis escalated as demonstrators were lashed by tear gas and rubber bullets.
The main message here.
The main message here
is that they want to see those officers involved.
They want to see those officers arrested.
Trade my 4x4 for a GC3, ain't no more free of speech. I gave him chance and chance and chance again, I even told him please. I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead, but still tell you to freeze. Nope, I seen what I seen, I guess that means
all the time. Gilyard, nice spin, nice pass, nice method. One of the best recruiting areas in the country, and so to hold your ground in your backyard is really important.
There's one of the best in the country with steals.
Nice job, Christian, the soft officer response to that on their offense. Gilyard.
Crazy, I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Stay in the mirror whenever you drive. Overprotect and go crazy for mine. You gotta pay attention to the sign. Seem like the blind following the blind. Thinking about everything that's going on. I boost security up in my home. I'm with my kind, they right or they wrong. I call him now, he'll pick up the phone. And it's 5 in the morning, he waking up on it. Tell him wherever I'm at, then they coming. I see blue lights, I get scared and start running. That should be crazy, they supposed to protect us. Swords and handcuffs and arrest us. Why they go home at night, that shit messed up. Knowing we needed help, they neglect us. One of them who gon' make them respect us. I can see in your eye that you fed up. If I'm wrong, got my shot, I won't let up. They know that we a problem together. They know that we can storm anywhere. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. Okay, I'm going on the front line. He gon' bust your work if you come past that gun. You know when the storm go away, then the sunshine. Gotta put your head in the game when it's crazy. I want all my sons to grow up to be monsters. I want all my daughters to show how to public. See, now we losing our country, but we gotta stand up for something. So that's what it comes to. Every video I see on my conscience, I got power now. I gotta say something. Corrupted police been the problem where I'm from, but I'd be lying if I said it was all of them. I ain't do this for the trend. I don't follow them. Altercations with the law, had a lot of them. People speaking for the people. I'm proud of them. Stick together, we can get it up out of them. I can't lie like I don't rap about killing and dope, but I'm telling my young to vote. I did what I did cause I didn't have no choice and no hope. I was forced to just jump in and go. This bullshit is all that we know, but it's time for a change. Got time to be serious, no time for no gang. Ain't taking no more, let us go for them chains. God bless they sold every one of them names. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight, but we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. They training officers, the killers, then shooting protesters with these rubber bullets. They regular people, I know that they feel us. These scars too deep, they hit us. What happened to COVID? Nobody remember, it ain't making sense. I'm just here to vent. It happened to one of your people, it's different. We get it, the system is wicked. Just learn how to pick it. Knowledge is power.
Common sense, entertaining start for the second. Get here. Ah! Down the rim. We know how tight that game was against St. Joe's.
How about a dribbling from Gilyard?
Francis fade away, three was halfway down and out. Gilyard off the dribble. I think Bonaventure is very hot on the defensive end, except me. Two-time MAC coach of the year there. Nice jumper by Gilyard, not by.
Pretty cool experience for the kids.
Not too bad. There's a steal by Gilyard. Cruises in for two more.
Yeah, the other thing is, a lot of people are questioning why didn't get a call timeout.
Nice play. Got down, they didn't get out.
And Gilyard, the steal, the open floor, sweet to reverse.
And the Spiders win it at the end of regulation. Jacob Gilyard will try and win it. And Gilyard! Gilyard!